A and B enter into a partnership. A contributes 4,000 for 8 months. So A is 4,000 for 8 months, 32. And B, 6,000 for 4 months. So B is 6,000 for 4 months, that is 24. And if we add them, it's 56. Now, A's share in a total profit of $3,500 is, A's sharing ratio is 32. So let's write 32 in the numerator. 32 in the numerator, and total is 56 in the denominator, times the profit is 3,500. Now, 8 times 4 is 32, 8 times 7 is 56, and then 7 times 5 is 35, so 500, and 5 times 4 is 20, and 2 zeros, so 2,000 is our answer. That's choice C.